So far in these patches, we have stuck to using all 8 steps. However, let's not forget that if we patch a step gate to the reset input, we can create any length of sequence we like. The last step that was touched with interrupt on will be the step that the zero control resets to upon receiving the gate. So we can change the overall length simply by touching different touch plates. Also, changing direction gives us a second set of variable length sequences.